faster.
And the mud is just piling on. I must have went through 20 tear-offs, but that's what makes this racing so much fun. Nowhere in the world.
Okay, so we keep for Chad Gordon, finish on top of the box.